So it is Thursday morning, and I'm just getting off work. Yeah, it's Thursday morning, and I'm just getting off work. And I just wanted to like have like a drive with me, you know. You feel me? Like, drive with me, come with me while I go home, because I'm about to go home. And these motherfuckers about to get their shit smacked while he trying to go out. Let's see. Anybody behind me? I need to put some Carmex on my lips. My lips be dry as hell. Alright, you guys, so I'm on my way going home. And I wanted to turn on my camera so I can have some content up for you guys this week. Like, how cool would I, every time I try to be great, I just got this thing from AutoZone. Spent $10 for it and it's not working. Like, I'm tired of these car mounts. I'm about to be spending all my money on these. And it's not working. Great. So, I am on my way home and I just wanted to turn on my camera. Like I said, every time you look up, you stop at the light. You're cut. I just want to put some motherfucking comments on my fucking lips. Yeah. Can a bitch live? Damn. Just want to put some Carmex on. This motherfucker's in my way. All right, let's get our ass over here. So you guys, I tried to vlog me going to CJ Barrymore's with my daughter. And this phone ended up dying. I got some clips on my other phone. And I'm just like, I don't know. I don't know if I want to put that up there. But I don't know. I might insert it inside this. Whatever. What's on the radio?
Alienation of affection. So another. Was in a happy marriage with his wife, Danielle.
Gossip. So he. Nobody gives a fuck. I don't give a fuck about nobody else gossip. I just don't be giving a fuck. I really don't. Sorry. I really don't know. I need a whole new thingy, jiggy, jiggy. I really don't know. I'm sorry about my setup. I really do apologize, but the way my car's set up, my little vents, they move, and it's not gonna work. It's just not gonna work. But I don't know why these dudes at the gas station feel like, oh, if I stare at her for a long time, maybe that'll let me get her number. Like, bitch, if you don't stop looking at me. Like, I'm so sorry about my language. Damn, I'm tired. I just got off work. Do you keep staring at me? I can't even go get gas. I can't even go pump my gas. I can't even go inside the gas station. Instagram. My page is small. Like, I don't have any followers or anything like that, but you know, I'm getting somewhere. Okay, you guys, so what do y'all want to see from me on my channel? More makeup videos, vlogs. I mean, I don't really do much for vlogs, so if I do vlogs, it's going to be like very spontaneous, very adventurous, like taking like day trips to different states and stuff like that. If I do vlogs, like, but like daily vlogs, I don't do much every day. Go to work, I go home. I don't go to the clubs or anything like that on a consistent basis. Even the bus, look, you can see the bus around my tail. Like, the bus don't even care.
people. I want to hear more new people on the radio. Why is it the same five people that I hear? Same five songs.
Down below, and I'll see you guys in my next